This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There are many things in life that can bring happiness, but none is more powerful than having a purpose in life. With most people, their purpose is ego-based. That is, their personal ego created it. The purpose being in tune with the will of one's personal ego. For most people, their ego-driven purpose is for large sums of money, material wealth, fame, power, position, etc. For some, their purpose is more idealistic, be it by choice or circumstance, such as to help a loved one in need of assistance with their health, like an elderly family member. Then there are those who have come to turn to God's presence within themselves for a purpose. Every soul, you see, has a higher or a divine purpose. A divine purpose for actually being in this life, living this life. The living of such can bring happiness throughout one's being every day that it is lived. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind. That Christ mind conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness and awareness within myself, let me recognize that the greatest happiness that I may have is to have a purpose that takes me beyond my personal ego. A purpose that brings fulfillment deep within myself to the very roots of my soul embedded in the spirit of the universe. And so I turn to God's presence within to know what this divine purpose is. I do this by gladly giving up my personal ego and will each and every day of my life to God's purpose and will for me. Every day I take time to meditate on God's presence at the center or nucleus of my mind, that I may have inner contact, that there may be a free flow of intuitive awareness entering my conscious mind as to what my purpose is and how to go about accomplishing it on a day-to-day basis. As this purpose becomes who and what I am, the entirety of my being vibrates to a wonderful sense of happiness, for my soul feels that fulfillment. For this realization of the power of divine purpose working in and through me in my life, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv, and to let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject matter of each week's weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. This week's subject, having begun on Sunday, January 15th, and continuing through to Saturday, January 21st, is spiritually polarizing love in this new year. Again, available on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini-consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment.